Suzanne, you are a mother of 3 children. I'd like to know how on earth you are managing your budget.
Well, I have a son and twin daughters, so I certainly know how expensive life can get, especially as they get older.
And what would be your first piece of advice to parents that have multiple children when it comes to affording their RESPs?
Well, the first thing for sure is to make sure that they take advantage of government grants.
And those grants are many thousands of dollars, and they apply to each child?
Absolutely. Each and every child is entitled to the same amount of grants.
That's music to my ears because it sounds like free money. What about your second tip for parents?
Well, the second tip is to make sure that you're investing in an RESP that takes advantage of compound growth.
And compound growth being that little engine that grows your money because you earn interest on the initial investment, then you earn interest on the initial investment, and it becomes like a snowball that as you roll it down the hill, it grows into something quite substantial in the long run. So the earlier you start, the more money you'll have. What about the third tip?
The third tip is to make sure that you make your RESP contribution before the money gets spent on something else.
And that's through the process of automated deposits into the RESP, correct?
Absolutely. You can set up your RESP to take out the money on whatever day of the month works best for you.
I like that. It's because all kinds of things run through a bank account in a month, and so that means parents can choose the best time of the month to have those deposits made into the RESP.
Yes, and at Knowledge First, we have a product called Flex First where you can set up those pads on any day of the month that works best for you.
Parents, we know that you have so much on your financial agenda and priority list, but RESP contributions are very important, and that's because the cost of education is on the rise and you do not want to be unprepared down the road. For more tips on how you can save for RESPs, check out LesleyScorgie.com.